construction, see what they're prepared to offer up, but also look at the materials that they've got on their Androids, on their laptops. It has the hallmarks of a right-wing extremist cell. And we hope that it is contained to that particular area, but again, that'll be one of the things the New South Wales Police Counterterrorism Command will be exploring as they trace back the roots of this Australian suspect to see what his links are.
There was no...